Yes, next to yes, it is ma. From the circles. Find the other end of the diameter of the circle. X square plus y square minus 8x plus minus 8y plus 27 equal to 0. If one end of it is 2 comma 3. Diameter one end is given 2 comma 3. Find the other end of the circle. Here I am taking the diameter circle ma. Yes, this is the center of the circle. See, and one end is given. This is the diameter. No? Diameter always passes through the center of the circle. One end is given 2 comma 3. Find the other end. Find the other end. This is capital A, this is the capital B. Other end is ending it as capital B. Here we are observing one point mark. From the circle we get the from the circle we get the center. After that, how to find B? Here observing one point, what is that? C is the midpoint of A. Here C is the midpoint of A. We are applying that formula. From that we get other end. Okay, that is the procedure. Okay. Given circle is x square plus y square minus 8x minus 8y plus 27 equal to 0. Compare this equation with the general equation. X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2ay plus 3 equal to 0. Therefore 2g is equal to minus 8. 2g is equal to minus 8 and g is equal to minus 4. Similarly, 2m is equal to minus 8, f is equal to minus 4, f is equal to minus 4. Therefore, center is equal to formula. Center equal to c is equal to formula is minus c comma minus f. From that we get the center. First find the center, that is minus c comma minus f, that is minus of minus plus 4 comma 4. 4 comma 4 is the center of the circle. Given one end of the diameter, find the other end. Here we are observing one point. No? I repeat one more time. C is the midpoint of AB. C is the midpoint of AB. We are applying that condition, we get the other end. Okay? Therefore, given capital A is equal to. Given capital A is equal to 2 comma 3. One end is given 2 comma 3. One end of the diameter is given 2 comma 3. Find the other end. Other end we are taking as xy. Let b is equal to, I am taking as x comma y. We know that c is the midpoint of AB. We know that. C is equal to midpoint of AB. Point of AB. C is equal to what? What is the C? C is equal to 4 comma 4. 4 comma 4 is equal to midpoint of AB. When two points are given, midpoint formula is x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. This is x1 by 1. This is x2 by 2. X1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. That is the midpoint of AB. That is 2 plus x1 y2, 2 plus x, y2, comma, 3 plus y by 2, 3 plus y by 2. Equating the x coordinates and y coordinates, from that we get x comma y. Now equating the x coordinate, that is 2 plus x by 2 is equal to 4, 2 plus x is equal to 4, 2 is 8, x is equal to 8 minus 2. 8 minus 2 is 6. We get x value. Similarly, equating the y coordinates. Equating the y coordinates. That is, 3 plus y by 2 equal to 4. 3 plus y by 2 is equal to 4. That is, 3 plus y is equal to 4 to the 8. Y is equal to 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3 is 1. Therefore, other end. Other end is, let me take as x comma y. Other end be x comma y is equal to, we get 6 comma y. 6 comma y. Very important problem. This is the problem. Next problem. Show the same axis problem, but the difference is, what is the difference between these two problems? Let us discuss. Show that a 3 comma minus 1 lies on the circle. X square plus y square minus 2x plus 4y equal to 0. Also find the other end of the diameter of the circle. Diameter through a. Through a. What is the difference between these two circles? In this problem, they are given 1.2 comma 3. That is the one end of the diameter. They are given directly. But show that this point lies on the circle. What is the other end? A 3 comma minus 1 lies on the circle. Show that this point lies on the circle. When we are substituting this point in place of x comma y, whether it is equal to 0, whether it is equal to 0, then this point lies on the circle. How we show that the point lies on the circle? When we are substituting 3 comma minus 1 in place of x comma y, when we are substituting 3 comma minus 1 in place of x comma y, whether it is equal to 0, then that point lies on the circle. Whether it is not equal to 0, then point does not lies on the circle. Also find the other end. This is a, b as the diameter, b x comma y, b any circle, b other end of the diameter, and c is the center. They are applying the same procedure. C is the midpoint of AB. From that we get B value. Same procedure. Only the difference is the this point lies on the circle. Show that this point lies on the circle. Okay, that is the difference. Let us take the circle. Given circle is x square plus y square minus 2x plus 4y is equal to 0 is the given circle, and point is given. Point cat I is equal to given 3 comma minus 1. Substitute this 3 comma minus 1 in place of x comma y in the above equation. Whether it is equal to 0, then that point lies on the circle. Substitute this point in x comma y. Substitute 3 comma minus 1 in the circle equation. Circle equation. Substitute this point in the above equation, that implies 3 square plus minus 1 whole square minus 2 into 3 plus 4 into minus 1. Okay, check it. This is equal to 0 or not. 3 square is 9. Minus 1 square is 1, 3 2s are 6, minus, that is 0, 9 plus 1 is 8, 9 plus 1 is 10, minus 10, 10 minus 10 is 0. Here therefore this point is lies on the circle, whether it is equal to 0, so that point is lies on the circle, therefore point is lies on the circle. Show that is completed. After that, find the other end of the diameter through A. Same as this procedure. Same as this procedure. Now, come back to the equation with the general equation. Therefore, we get 2z and here values. Therefore, 2z is equal to minus 2. Z is equal to minus 1. And 2f is equal to 4. F is equal to 2. Therefore, from this we get the center. Therefore, center C is equal to, center C is equal to 1 comma 2. Same as this procedure now. Given A is equal to point is 3 comma 1. Let other end we take it as B. Let B is equal to, we take it as x comma. Same as this procedure. Let B is equal to, we take it as x comma 1. We know that we are using this condition, C is the midpoint of AB. We know that C is equal to midpoint of AB. C is this, and A is equal to point is already you have 3 comma minus 1. 3 comma minus 1. C is the midpoint of AB. C point is 1 comma 2. is equal to midpoint of AB. We are applying midpoint formula x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. That is 3 plus x by 2 comma minus 1 plus y by 2. Okay, equating the x and y coordinates, we get the x comma y values. That is 3 plus x by 2 equal to 1. 3 plus x is equal to 2. 2 1s are 2. X is equal to 2 minus 3. That is minus 1. 2 minus 3 is minus 1. Similarly, equating the y coordinates, minus 1 plus y by 2 is equal to 2. Minus 1 plus y is equal to 2 2s are 4. Y is equal to minus 1 is the transfer, that is becomes plus 1. 4 plus 1 is 5. 4 plus 1 is 5. Therefore, other end is x comma y is equal to minus 1 comma 5. Okay, very important problem. Same as this problem, but the difference is the only the difference is show that this point lies on the circle. When we are substituting the